get ready. Step number one, we lay the bait, and now we hide. Ooh, there's a guy coming. There's a guy coming. There's a guy coming. Hey, bro, see you later. Oh my god, I can't believe that actually worked. Ladies and gentlemen, I am starting a petition. Much like the launch pad is no longer called the launch pad, it is the meme pad. I too am proposing we rename the new impulse grenade to the meme grenade, because really, that is the main purpose of it. Meme trolling your enemies, launching at them, shotgunning them in the face, knocking them out of the zone, knocking them off cliffs. Really, this entire item is existing solely for the purpose of screwing with people. And that is exactly what I wanted to do today. Get into some games, play with the impulse grenade, and try to go for some pretty nutty plays with it. Everything from launching myself at enemy bases to hopefully launching the enemies to their untimely deaths. Now, I've been doing it a little bit this morning, and to say that it hasn't gone exactly to plan would be, I mean, a little bit of an understatement here. This is the last game where I attempted using the impulse grenade to get a victory royale. Get ready, guys. No! 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 I'm a fucking idiot! I suck at the video game! Now, a lot of people might give up after a horrible play like that, but hell no, not me. I did the healthy person thing. I went and screamed into a pillow for the last 2 hours, and when I came back, the new Wukong skin was added into the game. So, we're coming back for round number, I don't even know anymore. Round number four? Round number five? I've lost count at this stage, because either A, I don't find the item I want, or B, I find the item I want, and then I completely manage to screw it up. But we're gold, we're red, we're a freaking monkey, so I feel like this new skin is a good omen for us to finally be able to pull this off. We're gonna come down right back on our favorite house. This is gonna be a busy, busy drop zone, but we don't care. I gotta admit, I do love being stubborn. It really is the only reason I ever get any of the weird things that I try to get to work. It's because I'll just keep trying again and again and again until impulse grenades. No, okay, normal grenades, wrong kind of grenades. But I just keep doing things over and over again, no matter how many times I need to have it fail. And okay, we're just gonna keep clearing house to house here. There actually might not be as many people landing here as I thought. I figured, you know, retail, bro. We get quite a lot, and okay, it looks like no one even landed in this house here. You can always tell if there's still ammo on the ground, because no one ever leaves behind ammo. Where are the people? Where are the chests? Where are my impulse grenades? That's all I'm here for. I don't care about any other kind of loot. You know what? Let's go down the hill. Instead of back towards that house. We've already been that way. And oh, okay, we got fighting happening. We got fighting. We got injured people. And he's got a shotgun. And oh, he's on the staircase. Oh, he knows I'm coming. He knows I'm coming. Sayonara, senor. Oh my god. I was actually really scared there. I hate taking shotgun fights on 100 HP. It's way too nerve-wracking. Okay, two shotguns in hand. And let's get shield. Oh, wait, no. I can hear a chest. See if we can get minis out of the chest. That way we can get all the way to that clean 100 shields. And another big shield. You know what? I'll take it. All right. Oh, another guy coming. We should be able to get both of these off before he finds me. Okay. Yeah, we're good. We're good. We're good. We're good. We're good. He's above me. I love this new vertical sound thing, man. He's got a shotgun too. Where is he? Oh my god! Stop jump scaring me, people. Okay. He was building up to the roof, but I don't think there's anything up here, so I don't know why he'd even do that. The chest's been opened. Let's just keep on going. I don't know if there's anyone else left in this town. I thought that there were going to be like 6 or 7 people landing here, but apparently I was wrong. Give me my loot. Okay, more rifle ammo. I will take it. I will take it. It's not really what I'm here for, but we've got one chest up here. And every chest is a chance at getting what we actually want. Oh, there they are. We got them. Oh, dude, I actually, like, it's unbelievable how much I struggle to actually find these things. Normally, if you make it to the late game, you can end up finding them on, like, one of the dead bodies. But getting them this early in the game actually feels so, so lucky. We're gonna keep on running. We're gonna, oh, we got another chest. Could we get a set of two? Shield potion down there, but I want to get the chest first. There are shield potions everywhere. It's impulse grenades, which, no, okay, once again, wrong kind of grenade. It's impulse grenades, which are the real thing that we're looking after. All right. Let's grab that. We don't need two shotguns because double pumping or even pump tack shotgunning is a really, really, really horrible thing to do. If you do that, you're going to Fortnite hell. I'm sorry, guy. I know I'm sounding like a broken record. I'm saying this every single video, trying to really reinforce it. All right, the zone's towards factory. I wanted to go that way anyway because I want to try going back up on the hill and doing the impulse grenade loot bait again. That's the only real troll strategy I've actually had work with this thing. I'm assuming you guys probably saw it at the start because the rest of that round didn't go well. And when the rest of the round goes horrible but something cool happens, that tends to be an intro clip for a video. Okay, I can't see anyone over here. We've got our tac shotgun. Sorry, not the tac shotgun, the pump shotgun. Impulse grenades. Now, the reason I'm running a tac shotgun instead of the, a pump shotgun. My God, I can't do English today. Instead of the tactical shotgun is because I'm wanting to try and launch at people and then one-shot them in the head with the pump. Hopefully, there are going to be a whole bunch of people in the field out here because that's where everyone on this side of the map is going to get pushed. And with any luck, not only will there be people, they'll have more impulse grenades for me to steal. And, oh, we got a guy right there. Let's build up. Oh my God, that was clean. That was like every single bullet hit. That was like the opposite of bad bullet RNG. That was great bullet RNG. Now, he didn't have any more impulse grenades, but oh, yep. Okay, we got shields. Lots of nice little things which we can use as loot bait. We're gonna go straight from here to the top of the hill and hopefully we can get someone to chase us up behind. Oh, actually, I can't see anyone else out in this field. I really thought there'd be more people. So I'm kind of convinced that there's either someone on the hill to the left, someone in Dusty Depot to the right, or just people who are going to be in really, really weird spots and probably are going to just snipe me in the back of the head. Because that's how things tend to go whenever things start going... Oh. Speak of the devil, hello, who are you and why are you using... Oh! Okay, he's a little bit further away. What the hell was that guy doing? That actually did a pretty ridiculous amount of damage. Considering that that was a little SMG and he was shooting at me from like 10 meters away, that was pretty impressive. You can see I'm checking for traps, I'm checking for everything because I'm way too paranoid having these items on me. Something always goes wrong. I feel cursed. All right, now straight back up to the top of the mountain. We gotta maximize our fall damage potential. And the only place you can do that is right up here. Okay, I'm literally gonna make the exact same play. It's got a perfect bush to hide in and a perfect place to leave the loot and a perfect drop off the other edge. I just can't see any enemies yet. I'm gonna put that there. We won't get in the bush immediately though. I wanna try and actually see if someone's gonna come up. It's just a little bit weird that I can't spot anyone right now. There should definitely be people out here. This is what has me really, really confused. I swear to God, if no one comes up here, I'm gonna be really pissed. Oh. Hello, man. I cannot hit a snipe at that range. I got literally nothing better to do. Maybe he'll get angry and try to chase me. I'm gonna line it up and kabooyah! Nope, okay, that's another miss. I don't know why I have faith in myself. This guy is completely clueless, but I still can't kill him. We're gonna get like one more shot. One more shot. One more shot? No. That's got to have attracted someone. I've been making so much noise. Where are the people? I'm just speechless. I'm honestly speechless. We're on the high ground here. Everyone loves high ground. Oh, people. Oh, two people. Okay, I'm literally just going to shoot. I'm not even going to go and try and kill him. I just want to make noise. That guy was on one level down from this hill. Yeah. Oh my God, it's a sparkle soldier. It's a tryhard sparkle soldier. Come on and see you later, lady. Oh my God, we got her. Please tell me she fell far enough. Yes! Oh, dude, finally! Okay, give me the shields back. Let's go see what loot she had. And then we're moving out, boys. We've still got two of these impulse grenades left. 18 people alive. Now we just got to go for the victory royale. We're going to go for that impulse grenade victory royale. That's the goal here, people. All right, he definitely had a scar, but doesn't look like he really had anything else that I want. He killed another guy over here. That was the other guy who we heard shooting first. And it looks like both of them are pretty much literally carrying nothing that I want. Other than ammo and resources, which is always good. All right, we're going to go back up the hill. And then we're going to... You know what? Actually, we may as well just go straight into the zone. Like, all of this is going to be in the storm anyway. I actually feel like I'm kind of getting good with these things now. It's actually not that complicated. You go up on a really high spot. You lure people up there. And then you throw a bomb at their feet. And 20% of the time, it works every time. Which, to be fair, is... pretty good success odds by my standards. But okay, let's keep going into the circle here. We got 17 people left alive. We got two impulse grenades left. And I reckon we could actually probably track down a couple more. The Someone's shooting down in this valley, though. I was going to look in that direction, but when you hear gunshots, the answer is simple. You run towards the gunshots. And, oh, you can see the bullets. They're in a battle. They're in a battle, boys. And we're about to come and just be the absolute cleanup crew. The scumbag cleanup crew. And miss, 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 miss. And he's dead. All right, where's the bad guy? You cheeky little bugger. Thank God for this headset. Oh, thank you. Please. Please, Wolf. He blew himself up. Oh, we got another guy here, though. Heard the footsteps. He's going to be right behind here. And he's dead as well. Okay, now what do I do? I've got all these guns. Wait, no, I meant to grab that. That one. Oh my God, more impulse grenades. Thank you very much. We have eight impulse grenades. Oh my God, it's just like when we started playing today, guys. The curse is going to be back. And it's going to be realer than ever. We got 19 rockets as well to go with it. Not bad, not bad. I'm feeling pretty good right now. All right, now what do we want to do? Okay, get ready. You can see a guy right here. Oh crap, he's built up faster than me. No, he's on top. Quick, shut it all off, shut it all off, shut it all off. I do not want to get killed. Not now. No, get the fuck out of my base. You know what, we're going out the side. Quickly, I can't fit, I can't fit, I can't fit. Too many hamburgers. Okay, let's try now, crouch. Oh my God. Okay, we got the height advantage. Let's blow him up. No! Oh my God, he blocked the rocket. 39 health. We gotta use the minis. Come on, get back up. I need every little bit of health we can get. He's on the low ground though. We've got the high ground and we've got the rockets. Come on! Oh, big hits. One more rocket. One more rocket. And he's putting a trap down for whatever reason. I'm not deaf. Come on! Oh my God, so close. So close. Is he stuck under there? No, he's not. He's not. He's not. He's not. He's not. He's not. Come on, you son of a... Oh my God. If we'd literally just died after getting 8 impulse grenades, I probably would have cried. Like, actually cried. Like, actually had a mental breakdown level of cry. Come on, heal, heal, heal. All right, let's go, 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 go. You know what? I'm actually just done. I'm actually just done after this. The stress of impulse grenades is honestly hurting me. But this is how you get inside the zone. You not only use them as a means of trolling, you use them as a means of transport. This is actually really fun. All right, now where to? No one up in that direction that I can see. I've got a rocket launcher in hand. I totally almost bungled that fight, like to a degree I don't even want to talk about. I kind of want to climb up the hill though. Having the high ground is always the best idea. Regardless of where the enemies are, you still always want to have the high ground. But I can't see anyone on the backside of this hill. Unless there's probably just going to be a guy in a bush, isn't there? That's the kind of day I've been having. It's a guy in a bush kind of day. And it's also really, really, really bad bullet RNG day. And he's dead. All right. Do you have any more impulse grenades for me? I don't have very long. What do we got? What do we got? Oh, no more impulse grenades. We've got rockets, though. I'll take rockets. Rockets are nice. Let's get our gun reloaded. 999 bullets right now. Not too shabby. And let's keep on running. 5 enemies left. 8 kills on the board. This is what I'm talking about. Technically, I'm counting it as 9 kills because you guys know we knocked that dude off the mountain. And that should be a kill. There's a dude up in that little metal base over there. You know what we could do is this. And pray that... Oh, there it is. See you later, bro. Now, where are the other enemies? We got one guy out of his tower. Can't see anyone down here. 4 people left alive. There's obviously a dude in that base on the hill. Maybe even 2, because it looks like there's someone over there to fight him. And you know what? I'm going to let those 2 sort their stuff out. I don't really want to, you know, get in the middle of that. I'm going to shoot 2 rockets in. And oh, dirty little headshot. Get ready, get ready, get ready, and all right, destroy that wall. Come on, come on, come on. Give me a kill. Let it appear. Do it for me now. There's one guy on that hill and one guy over in that direction. I know where the last 2 are. That's the most important thing, and I got 5 impulse grenades with absolutely no clue how I want to try and use them. Okay, now, oh, yes, meme pad. That's what I'm talking about. And boogie bombs, which, you know what, I literally can't even use. Now, the real question is, do we give this guy... Oh, I can see that dude over there. I reckon they're gonna fight. You know, I'm just gonna let those two kill each other. Seems like the most prudent course of action. And... Kabuya! One of you needs to die! Oh, a little bit of a cheeky hit. The real question is, what's that guy on the mountain gonna do? Kinda wanna come up here, actually. Oh, wait. Did he kill that guy on the hill? Who died? Which one of you died? Is the guy over there? I need to solve this mystery right now. I need to know where the last guy alive is. Oh, he's over there. I see him. Oh, mama. Let's go, boys. I'm gonna start charging at him. We wanna close the distance. I kinda wanna try and build a meme tower. Okay? We're gonna wait until the zone closes. I'm gonna build a meme tower. We're also then gonna try and go to some launch pad shenanigans. I'm just gonna shoot these as a bit of means of suppression. Not because I actually want to kill... Oh, please don't die. Please don't die. Oh my god, I thought he might have accidentally let himself get killed there. That would have genuinely triggered me. I don't want you to die. I want you to live. Oh, he's got rockets too. And... Oh, that was a close one. Sayonara, senor! No bases on my watch. Why is everyone always trying to blow each other up, you know? Can't we settle our problems like adults? Woo! You know what? Don't make me return fire. So many fucking rockets, Jesus! Fine, you want to make it a rocket war? Let's make it a rocket war. Please stop shooting at me. I can't build up a platform to launch off if you keep shooting rockets. Hence why I'd love it if you could just chill out for a minute, bro. How can one man own this many rockets? Oh my god, he's still going. I'm not trying to blow your base up. That's what you need to understand. If I wanted to kill him, I could literally shoot a single rocket in the top there and he'd be dead. That's not what I'm trying to do. What I'm trying to do is an epic kind of move. I don't know what that move is, but it's a move. Okay, are we ready? Apparently not, because this guy still won't let me build my freaking base. It's so rude! How many rockets do you have? That's my question. Like, it's actually at the point now where I'm kind of impressed. Like, it's a healthy bloody supply you've got there. I kind of want to go one block further forward as well. We need to build this out. We need to build a nice little battlement. And then pray that he can't shoot all of this out from under me. Alright. Do you reckon I can make that leap? Problem is, I don't even know if he's in there anymore. Oh, well, okay, now I do. You've got to be nearly out of rockets, right? I don't even know, man. Do we go for it? Okay, we're gonna go for it, guys. This is it. Wish me luck. Where'd he go? Oh my god, he left. He left. The son of a bitch left. Where did he go? Oh, he's beneath me. He's beneath me. Watch this. Come on. Out of the zone. There we go, boys! Bouncing him out of the zone for the victory royale! Holy shit, it finally worked! Oh my god, this grenade is fun. I feel like once I actually know how to use it, I can actually do cool stuff with it. The part where I'm struggling, I mean, I'm not gonna lie. It's a goddamn struggle, but now I feel like I know what I need to do. I know the tricks. I know the secrets. I know how I can mess with people, and it is gonna be a hell of a lot of fun using the meme grenade to get ourselves some more victory royales.